countdown. We're starting. Hello, Waldeck High School. My name is Chris Caserta. I'm the newly hired head security guard for Waldeck High School. And this is my vice security guard, Matthew Feldman. What we've been hired to do here is to reform this school. The things that are occurring will no longer happen after this date. We're going to do a great job. Some would say a very great job. And I'm looking forward to getting started. Let's open it up for questions. Does anyone have any questions?
Right here.
How do you plan to stop the crime ring going on in school?
So we have a major crime ring going on. We're very well aware of it. We're very well prepared for it. We're going to meet with Mr. Clancy, Commissioner Clancy, and we're going to get it solved very fast and get the people out of the school very fast.
Sir.
Right here.
What do you plan to do about the problems in the bathrooms?
The bathrooms are a major problem. If it means locking the bathrooms, we'll lock the bathrooms. If it means storming and raiding the bathrooms often, we're going to storm and raid the bathrooms often. The bathroom problems will not continue. We're going to get it done fast.
Chris, how do you plan to reform the school?
It all starts in the hallways. We have major problems, sir, in the hallways. People think they can just get out of class, go to the cafeteria, cause problems in the bathrooms, flip tables. No one's allowed in the hallways. People will be tackled in the hallways if we see them in the hallways. It all starts with the hallways.
Sir.
All right, last question.
So there have been people who have tried this in the past and they've failed, so I don't think that you can do that. I really don't think you're cut out for this. Do you think you could prove us wrong?
Well, I think it's a nasty question, and I think that you're going to be very surprised with what we do, and I think we're done here, guys. We're done.
Past 180 days of school, our biggest problem has been bathrooms, where we have bathroom attendants, like when you go to the wedding and people hand out gum.
Yeah.
Kids raiding classrooms and not letting teachers teach. And kids walk in the hallway like this is the Garden State Plaza Mall.
Terrible.
What it comes down to is this, the Sullivan and Duff crime ring. I ain't having it anymore. I got one more year left with these suckers. They're not coming into my building next year thinking that they're doing this all over again, because they're not. It's your job to get it done in 3 days. You understand me?
Yes, sir.
Now get out of here and get it done.
Let's go, baby. Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our first meeting as a security team. My plan is to reform this school. What's going on is unacceptable. We have people dancing in the goddamn bathrooms? Not gonna happen here anymore. People walking around in the hallways aimlessly for no reason. Not happen anymore. And this. The Sullivan Duff
a problem.
Crime ring. The Sullivan Duff crime ring. I want these two at my desk soon. They're going around the school cheating, flipping things, bringing things that shouldn't be here into this building. Them two need to go.
Whoa, whoa, whoa,
up in room 300 now.
I see every one of you. I got all your faces. I'm calling Clancy.
Do you understand me?
Yes, sir.
We got a lot of work to do, ladies and gentlemen, and it starts right now.
This guy's going down. Mark my words.
Damn right. Damn right he's going down.
Here are the papers.
Your assignment is to get as much information on these two as you can. Now get out of my office.
Yes,
I got it! Fuck! We finally got it. We're gonna solve the problem. We're done.
We got him, Chris.
I think we did a good job in the bathroom today.
Clear in the bathroom, definitely secure.
Right, secure.
Wait. Where? Where are they? I'm on the way. We're mobile. I'm on the way.
Go.
Listen, we got a very important meeting tonight, alright? This is gonna bring the office down. It's gonna be done for it.
Got it.
Bring your car and the information's right here.
Got it, thank you.
It's a crime meeting, Chris. They caught me. Get down here now! Get down here!
Where? Oh, 503, I'm on the way.
This could be the holy grail. You need to tell the team about this. Team meeting in my office now! Now!
Gotta get out of here.
Ladies and gentlemen, really, really important meeting. We gotta get to work. Gotta get to work fast. Really quick. Carson Benvenuto, he's part of the team now. Got off to a little bit of a rough start, but he's on the team now, so thank you, Carson. He's going to do a great job. We're here today. We have an emergency. Time is of the essence. We need to move quick right now because Agent Marco just found this. Crime boss meeting, 87 Waldwick Avenue. Tonight, guys, we need to move fast because these two gentlemen...
They're the problem.
Those two gentlemen are the problem. You guys don't understand what this means for us. This is not going to happen on my watch. We're all going to get fired.
We can't let these guys in the school.
Yeah, we can't, so start paying attention!
I am. Something funny?
No. You know what this means for our school? You think this is happening on my watch?
No.
Nope. Everyone is going there tonight, and I'll explain the plan. Because I don't think you know how anal I am about this right now.
Something funny?
No. God damn. This is the property that we're looking at tonight, and this is the plan. Agent Matt and I will be in a vehicle. We are going to park down the street at 76 Waldwick Avenue. We are then going to make our way around the property. This is the side of the house. This is a sidewalk. We're going to go to the back door where there's this glass sliding door. Do you understand me?
Yes, sir.
We need to get ready for this tonight, so prepare yourself physically and mentally for this mission. Am I clear?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Get out of my office.
Me and you gotta do this, bro. It's a race against the clock. People are counting on us.
I get that, Chris, but me and my mom, I think, have to do something after school. I think go to the grocery store. No, I think I can probably be free around 6.
Lock in, Matt.
No, I'm sorry, man. It's nothing personal.
Lock in, Matt.
All right.
God. Gentlemen, how are we doing today? Nice evening. I said, how are we doing today?
How are you?
We're doing all right.
Good, thank you. We're here for a very important mission today that we discussed earlier. I hope we didn't forget it. We are going to 87 Waldeck Avenue tonight to do a wiretapping of a major crime boss meeting. Major! This operation is of the essence. You guys are my SEAL Team 6, except we're not killing anyone, and we're not going after a terrorist. You don't understand what we're dealing with today. We have a crime mob planning to raid the office, and you know what's in the office? Our plans to stop the crap that's going on in the bathrooms, and in the hallways, and in the TV room, because it's not going to happen. If they get their hands on those documents, we're finished!
We're done!
Finished.
We're done!
Matt and I will go to the back, to the sliding glass doors, and depending on the circumstance, it could be as easy as picking the lock, or we may have to plant a C4. We don't know yet, I haven't looked at it, and believe me, it's planned. I'll handle the C4. Are you guys ready for this? Because I need you to sacrifice your life today for this mission. People are depending on us.
The school's depending on us, guys.
We can do this.
You can do this? Yeah. That's the attitude I'm talking about. Now go!
Get out of here.
Hurry up! We're on a time crunch! So Chris, you really think this could work tonight?
I think that I prepared them the best I could, and if it doesn't work, partner, it'll be a pleasure going down with you.
That's good. We're gonna get them. We're gonna get this guy.
And you know what? They think that they're gonna stop me from patrolling bathrooms?
I can't wait to get this motherfucker!
I'm done. We need to take our school back.
These criminals just think they can destroy the school I love. They're gonna really see something out of me tonight. I'm gonna run it. Oh my God, let's go.
We're coming up in the house.
Turn the lights. 10-4, we're pulling up to the house right now, 10-4.
No movement.
Wait. I forgot we're working with idiots.
Yeah.
It's fine. It's Carson, Agent Caserta, we are in. Time to wiretap this. Send Ryan in with the miking equipment.
Boost, I want you to 10:40, I'm sending him in.
are you?
I'm Ryan.
Go to sleep, Ryan. Wonder if there's any more of these guys.
Echo 5 Brown.
Alright, Booze, you in? Booze.
Ryan, come in. Bro, where is this kid? Go get the mic, Matt.
I'm done being. Come on, I'm done being. You
get the goddamn.
Rookie's making me do this, man.
Work at this thing, baby. What? Where's Booze?
Hey, Chris, I got the mic. I don't know where Booze is, though. Be alert.
Hey. It's not gonna stick there.
It's fine. It's working.
All right, we're fine. Right here, this is a good spot for you.
We're leaving the nest now. We're leaving the nest.
I think we did pretty good. We're gonna catch these guys.
What's this meeting for, Cody?
I'm glad you asked, Nolan. So look, in 12 hours from now, we have a massive raid on the office. So we need to find all the information in there. We need to raid it and seize power from Clancy. This is going to be the big day.
Clancy's going to be over.
Big day for us, all right?
All right, so you have all the material and men you need to do this raid tomorrow?
Yeah, I got it.
12 hours from now, I'll call you the day off.
Yep.
See you, Nolan.
Thank you.
Glad to do business with you.
What's taking so long? What are we getting for dinner tonight?
Man, I'm so nervous I want to throw up. I don't care about dinner.
I'm just, rock me mama like a wagon wheel. Rock me mama.
Well, shut up. We have a massive raid on the office. So we need to find all the information
12
in
hours
we need to raid
from today.
It and seize power from
12 hours from today, they're raiding the office. That's at 9:48 a.m. tomorrow. That's at 9:40. Oh, they're raiding the office at 9:48 a.m. tomorrow. We got it.
We gotta tell the office. We gotta tell the office.
We gotta get our crew there. We gotta get Clancy Carroll out of there. We're stopping them. 9:48 a.m. tomorrow. We gotta be there.
We gotta go. We're getting him.
I just called. We got 2 hours before the raid. What are you doing?
I'm enjoying nature's
beauty. Dude, we gotta go. We have 2 hours. Come on.
I'm sorry, man.
Fast!
All right, let's go.
Yo, man, it's a lot of brothers out there flaking and perpetrating. Scared to kick reality. Yo, man, it's a lot of brothers out there flaking and perpetrating. Scared to kick reality.
Get this is our day. We got 2 hours until these mother you know what raid the office. It's not happening. We're here early and we're ready. Are you ready right now?
I'm pumped. I can't wait.
We're doing this for our country. Let's go, baby. Alright, let's go prep the team on our mission.
Get the gas, load it up.
This is our big day. In T-minus 2 hours, there's going to be a raid in that office. In this office, where our plans are. It is our job to stop them. I want you behind the desk. I want you behind the wall. I want you to be a lookout. We're going to be in the office. When they walk in, we're going to catch them. The only thing that can go wrong is if they spot us. Don't let them spot us, or we're going to have to get into a pursuit. Does everybody understand?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Get out. Let's go.
Bro, this is our big day. Listen.
I'm ready.
Listen. We got less than an hour. We're going to take power from Mr. Clancy.
Let's get it going. Let's go.
Let's go.
Target spotted. Arming bathroom. Heading east.
All right, now. This is our time. Let's get to office to safety.
Get him out of here.
Let's go. Office, there's a raid about to happen in 5 minutes.
Got
you all have to leave
got
right
you.
Now. Mr. Curly, they're coming. You gotta go. You gotta go. They're coming right now.
Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go.
Target spotted, room 309, heading towards the office right now.
309, I got you. 309, I got you.
They're approaching that.
They're approaching.
Close to the office. Target spotted. Target spotted.
Target spotted. Target spotted. Target spotted. Target spotted. Target
I lost him.
We have to go, Matt. Let's go.
Wait, wait, hey, wait. Can I go to lunch?
We're not going to lunch, Joe! Go!
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 Dispatch, we got black Nissan Pathfinder, woman strong. It's occupied by two, maybe three idiots. We gotta get these guys, Chris.
Dispatch making a right onto Longview.
Longview.
Dispatch, still have eyes on vehicle, lost in pursuit, four cars ahead, black Nissan Pathfinder, heading north on Crescent Avenue.
Come on! It's the New Jersey traffic around here! I'm done with it! You got somewhere to be! Got somewhere to be!
Didn't I tell you to tell Mr. Mayor to put the lights on this thing?
I told him to put the lights on! That's not my fault!
You think people are gonna listen to
Mr. Mayor's
siren?
The problem!
Dispatch, vehicle lost to pursuit, heading northbound, northeast, on Crescent Avenue. Oh my god, oh my god.
Dispatch, we found him. I have no clue.
Maybe getting on the highway, possible getting on the highway.
Wait, turn it down.
Bro, they got us on a dead end. You gotta floor it. Go. We could lose him.
Kick it, Nolan. Kick it. Kick it.
Joe. Joe, what are you doing?
Joe,
go move. Why are you jaywalking?
Joe, we have to escape, man.
What, Joe, get out
Wait,
the way.
Why?
Get out the way, Joe.
No, get out. No, stop.
Get out, Joe.
Stop.
Move away, Joe. Joe. What once, man? Like, come on.
Vehicle making a right turn onto Wyckoff Avenue. Oh.
Yeah,
subject not
close.
Responding to sirens. Making
no,
sure
no
right
turn
onto Catholic.
No turn signal.
No turn signal, that's an infraction. Get ready, there might go.
Get ready to my bell. Subject, all right, my bell, dispatch my bell.
What is that honking, dude? Who is at my house? Bro, there's no one even at my house. In the summertime, when the weather is hot, you can stretch right up and touch the sky. What? Dude, what are you doing at my house?
Matthew, this is gonna work!
What are you? I see you at your
Stop resisting!
We have one customer today.
Get up! Who's gonna regret what? Get up! Stand up! Your time is over! Time is over! Stop resisting!
Come in the car.
You're gonna regret this.
No, I'll really
not be a part two, Mr. Off. Maybe in 20 years. Watch your head. God. Let's go! Let's go, baby!
Let's go!
School safe!
Let's go!
School safe!
This is baloney.
No cameras, please. No cameras in here, please.
Breaking news, and welcome to Wake Up Waldwick. The Sullivan Duff crime ring has been taken down by yours truly, the security guards Matthew Feldman and Chris Caserta. And now we can walk safely at Waldwick High School. Now sending it over to Chris and Matt at the press conference.
Sir.
Right here, please.
Follow down and haters that doubted on you.
We've had a lot of losers and a lot of doubters and a very lot of haters that said we wouldn't be able to do this. But guess what? Just like I said, we got it done, and we got it done in record speed, okay? These two vicious criminals are out of this school, and we've done a great job, and I hope the people of Waldwick are proud of what we've done. I know I am.
Sir.
All right, guys. I think we're done here. We've done a record job here that no one's ever seen before. Thank you very, very much. We've done a great job. Thank you very much. Hall monitors, thank you very much. Brass monkey, that funky monkey. Brass monkey, chunky, that funky monkey.
Those two gentlemen are the problem.
And I'm not allowing any crime boss meetings.
In our school. I'm not having it. I'm just not having it anymore.
Alright, resume. I love when crime bosses.
Get mad at them because they're not making it.
I like the
Listen to me!
Video.
This is not a joke! Do you care about this school? Listen. This is not a joke! This is not funny!
He's crying!
really important. I don't think you guys understand how anal I am about this right now.
They're like, all right.
Wait.
Or do you want it?
Go, yell at him.
This operation is paramount. Paramount! You guys are my SEAL Team 6, except we're not killing anyone and we're not going after a terrorist. Matthew and I are going to go to the back to the gliding slash door.
Just keep going. Restart.
Matt and I are going to the back to the gliding slash doors. Oh, I can't.
Sliding.
slash doors. Gliding. Ready? Keep going. I'll keep it in one clip.
I can't talk anymore. I'm so not.
Joe, closer.
Is this still recording?
Yeah.
Listen, man, this is our big day. I'm ready.
Melvin,
let's
go!
Melvin,
let's go! Don't flush!
Nobody.
Nolan's been a very bad boy, and we're gonna get him. We're gonna get him now. Right, Chris? Chris! We're gonna get Nolan right now, right? Chris! We're gonna get Nolan right now, right? Yo, stop! I'm going.
Get him right now.
Anthony, you're not. Please let me leave, friend. All right, Zach, I'm not filming anymore. Hey, Chris, we're gonna get Nolan right now.
Yeah, we are.
Chris, we're getting most of the attention.
Please.
Chris. What?
Chris, where are you gonna be?
I'll break it. I'll actually break it.
Just let me break it.
Thank you, Lamont.
Thank you. That's
the reason you're here for a purpose. As a new safety people on my task force, I need you to address something. I just got rid of three people who did absolutely nothing for me.
Hey, what are we doing, Lamont?
Hey, what's my ID? Stop running my home.
We'll see your home on the hall pass, please.
I got this.
Sorry.
No, you're good, brother.
All right.
Why are we running? It's not even us. Give me the ID. It's your ID, right? Is it your ID, Lamont? This is not his ID, Matt. Turn around, Lamont. We're going to Clancy.
I'm sorry, boss man.
Let's go.
Ridiculous.
Sorry, chief.
Who's this?
Oh, no way. Oh, my God.
Oh, I'm not even
kidding. Are you okay? I got it on video. I need help, Pop.
Oh,
you ate Oh.
Sir? Get out of the car. Get out of the car, sir. Get out.
Yes, sir. Hey, we got a Jay. Hey, Jay.
Sir, he's not supposed to be in here. Alright, get it. Alright, stop. Guys, let's get this done.
Do you want me to arrest you, sir?
Why are you jaywalking?
Joe, we have to escape, man.
What? Joe, get out the way.
Why?
Get out the way, Joe.
No, get out. No, stop.
Get out, Joe.
Stop.
Move away, Joe.
When you get to my house, no. All right, that's it. We're not filming. I'm not filming anymore.
All right, what?
When you get to my house, pull on the right side of the street, in front of it, then bail. Run, bail. All right, and then we'll go through.
Might have my seatbelt.
Oh, what's it called? Where do you want to meet?
Where are you?
What? I'm not going to film B-roll, Nolan.
I'm not going to
burger.
The-
B-
but we ended up.
All right, fine, fine.
Oh, right there.
Oh, catch up.
Nolan, slow down.
All right, scene is starting now. Go.
I'm gonna chill.
Cody, come sit in the shade, pal. No, Cody, no, don't sit down, Nolan.
No, Nolan. In the summertime, when the weather is hot, you can stretch
right up and touch the sky. Is that Chris was too far behind?
Is that again? We have
bro, that hurt my son.
I quit. Matt and I can't
get 270 pounds landing on top of
my.
I don't care.
Let me know. Breaking news. Breaking news.
Fight the battle.
Go, Joe.
Oh my God. And look at people.
All right, you're gonna punch
that kid, Joey.
No, just let him do it.
Okay. The security guards think they have it all tough, despairing the Kodiak dude.
Get out of here! Stop it! It's my apple, bro. Shut up.
He's not doing anything.
I say the last thing is to get the ground. Face, and then when he's not expecting.
Here we go.
You really need.
Can you please stop?
Take a bite after I say everything, or
yes,
a bite and then say it.
Bite after.
We're not gonna get you chewing in the.
Are we good?
Yeah.
Ready? Go.
These security guards think they have it all tough, disbanding the Sullivan Duff.
No, Joe.
Wait, Joe, you're reading it.
Dude, this makes no sense.
These security guards think they're all tough now. Here we go.
These security guards think they have it all tough now, disbanding the Sullivan Duff.
Restart.
Good job, October.
Joe, they don't have it all tough. They think they're all tough, not have it.
Well, what about the Convertino crime ring? Well, I like the sound of that.
Hey, break this. In the summertime.